ourselves in this life, or we be purified in the hellfire in the afterlife. That's what I'm saying. How do we purify ourselves now? By way of carrying ourselves, you know, good actions, by staying away from those evil actions, by supplication, by way of carrying out worship, and so on and so forth. Right? Also, we believe in the divine pre-decree. That is that nothing occurs except with the will of the Creator. Whether it's good or bad, He allows certain things to happen from a wisdom which He knows. We don't always know the reasons. We don't always know the reasons. But we believe that He's the most wise. He knows. Right? So these are our beliefs. So if that's something that you believe in, then you have those beliefs that the Muslims have. And for you, like I said, for you to enter into Islam now, upon you, is to utter those words that I mentioned. Right?
I can't.
I'll tell you them in Arabic, okay? And then you just repeat them after me, right?
Yeah.
So I'll tell you them, right? Are you ready?
You know?
Ashhadu. And? La. Ilaha. Illa. Allah. Wa ashhadu. Anna. Muhammadan. Abduhu wa Rasuluh.
Oh, for God's sake, mate.
In English, you can repeat it after me as well. I bear witness that none has the right
to
be worshipped except for Allah alone.
Yeah, no, this is enough.
You read them, and I bear witness that Muhammad is his servant
hospitality
and his messenger.
Is amazing.
Okay, the Arab, that's the issue. And now a Muslim, right?